about long swords earlier on and changes to the law that the government are putting into place in a couple of weeks prompted Scott to give me a call in Radstock. Morning, Scott.
Good morning, Claire.
You are a knife maker?
Yeah, handmade knife maker, yeah.
So I bet you've got something to say about this.
Absolutely. I'm really glad you accepted the invite to go to Taunton. You know, enjoy a sharp edge. As a handmade knife maker, we're viewing these things that we make, these craft pieces, as wood chisels, as tools that we use. So we're at the moment, we're desperately not trying to be viewed as being thrown in with the knife climbers in London. I mean, the whole bespoke nature of our business is on multiple emails. It's not an online checkout where you'd literally have no contact with anybody. And our age checks are thorough, and we're all with our local trade and standards office for our over 18 checks. And literally, we don't want to get thrown under the bus with this new policy.
So what's the answer then? Because obviously, to so many people, they will be expecting the government to do something. They would like to see something.
That's the phrase, isn't it? Do something.
Yeah. So what? So how do you do? Is it licensing? Is it better permits? What is the answer?
The answer would have been not to reduce policing and youth funding over the last few years. Back in the old days, Swiss Army knives were viewed by Boy Scouts as a tool that they'd be handing on them all the time. Be prepared. The whole rhetoric and the language being used in carrying a knife, carrying a knife, carrying a knife, you're legally able to carry a folding knife. But unfortunately, as soon as you walk out the door with anything fixed, as the representative from the Long Sword said, you're technically already guilty until proven innocent, and you then have to invoke these defences on your behalf. Education in schools, I mean, get forest schools better funded, far more cooking in class, and viewing a knife as a weapon should be the worst possible approach that anybody could have.
Spread the message that it's not all bad, eh?
We'd love to get that message across. Unfortunately, very few headlines in the media are putting anything other than a knife being viewed by everybody as a weapon.
Well, hopefully we've put one in the media today. It's good to talk to you, Scott. Thanks very much. You know that if you ever have anything to say on this programme, you can just pick up that phone. 0800 1560. No, what is it? 0800 678 1566. I'm going to get it tattooed on my hand, I promise you.
With a needle.
857. I also promised I would let you know about the Ovalton Air Day. It's coming.